I think the government has emphasized again that supporting Hong Kong and Macau is of a national agenda, and we would be supported by the government continuous prosperity on this measure. And also, Hong Kong should be involved more heavily into the development of the greater GBA.